can land.
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
Radio hack. I need to trace the signals. Three of them. You gotta stop with these half-baked plans that hurt people.
How many spider people are there?
Ground down, transmitter next. Gotta do that 2 more times. Okay, time to worry about the transmitter. That's two. One more. Hey, rock song guy. You still okay?
No, we're stable. Controls are still overridden, but stable.
All right, now for the transmitter. That's it. Helicopter will be okay.
Roxxon's still after you. You should get out of here. Consider it repayment.
Helicopter's okay. I'm not about to dive bomb NYC.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be particular. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of saint. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. Truth is, it doesn't matter if he thinks Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is, every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now.
Excuse me. You know where I'm
no shame
you
in that.
Gotta go.
Targeting Spider-Man.
Whoa! Hey! Not cool!
You have orders! Capture Spider-Man!
Don't you guys have something better to do?
Taking you down, Spider-Man!
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Miles? Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica. More of them than there are of me.
He could take us out at any moment!
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's your history there?
The underground and tombstone included a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, the hardjackings. It's fun how when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys, the underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkers came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. There's the jammer.
They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental.
One of Tombstone's bikes. Of course he'd have a big muffler. I mean, I think that's a muffler. Did those mannequins move? Whoa! I never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground Partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Down here.
Sooner or later, we'll flush you out.
Okay. Round two.
I'll fight you, and I'll win. We'll kill you.
He's in it. drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Chipping away. Gotta be quicker than that. Sorry.
Look out for Spider-Man!
You're done. Ground. Soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
To the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Here. I could look around some. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or...
Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. That's two.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Three down. One to go. Generators I could turn on Finn's rig.
that my suit could find the generators. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more. Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Bro.
You can't beat us!
I knew I could do it.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Take that.
Rock on!
about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Was she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this, I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. No idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.